maximum the knowledge that a win is required to make it through to the promoter match. And no doubt about it, their opponents won't be of a mind to do them anything. The old boys versus football friends.
Well, Derek, I think this will be tense, but they know a good performance and a victory will give them access to a promotion match. It should be an interesting game.
Rosicki. Lund. Bennett. And football friends have it once more. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. Boucher. That's a good looking ball. And cleared away. Well, there was never any doubt we were always going to be highlighting him after his exploits in the last match, breaking the club's goal-scoring record.
Yeah, what a great achievement. But he won't want to stop there. He loves scoring goals, and I'm sure there's a lot more to come from him, including a couple more today.
Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And very nicely positioned to win it back. Kimura. Shaw. And that puts them in position. Has he missed that? What a glorious opportunity.
Well, the flag's gone up and he was offside, but he didn't know that when he took his shot.
Perfect tackle. Oh, great piece of individual skill. Now let's see about the cross.
And a goal! It's a finish of real class. No shortage of acrobatics on display here. He's judged it to perfection. Incredible header.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper could do about that.
Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Neumann. Matsuda. Football friends moving it forward. What can they do from this position? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Lund. And here's Sila. And easily intercepted. Adam. A decent delivery, but it just petered out. Lund. Shaw. Kimura. Bennett. Fine build up as they look to add to their advantage. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Kimura. Rosicki. Well, they have the ball once more.
snuffed out the danger immediately.
Clearly took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw in to come.
Sakai. Kutcher. Neumann.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Nicely timed tackle. Takes the shot. Able to close down the shot. Long way out. Constantly thwarted.
Boucher.
Passing it around as the search goes on for an equaliser. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper.
And here's Sila. Bennett. Rosicki. And Bennett has it.
That's a nice looking ball. Good looking move. Save, but still a chance. Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw-in. Very alert defending to cut off the supply.
Well, as you can see from those stats, football friends have certainly been on the front foot over the last 15 minutes.
And they've created chances, but they just haven't had that end product. You just get a sense that equaliser is coming.
Easy save.
Rosicki.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. An effective cross. Who's going to win this joust? Well, the timing was off, and the decision is offside, Stuart.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He needs to have a greater understanding of the situation.
He'll have a go here. I'll tell you what, it wasn't a million miles away from the equaliser.
Well, it was a decent chance, but they're still behind here. They needed to take that one.
Well, that's going to be all for the first half here at the home of Arsenal. And the ball is moving again, with the old boys looking to build upon a positive first half performance. Oh, managing to beat him. Kunert. Now, maybe room here for the counter-attack. Delivering it into the box. Really close, sweeping attacking play.
Well, they just couldn't finish off what would have been a great goal on the counter-attack.
Barbosa. Matthews. Rosicki. Bennett.
Regained possession. And the old boys could be onto something. That is a tackle and a half. Beautiful pass.
Sila. Bamba. Well, they're a bit like a passing machine, and you can understand why they want to play it that way, in front as they are. And Bamba with it. Now, options are plenty. What a magnificent pass. Well, offside, but a tight call.
Well, that was really close. It was almost the perfect run, wasn't it?
Garcia. Kunert. This is looking threatening. Trying his luck from long range. And the keeper got there, and comfortably. So a throw in here. Really good challenge. Might work out. He just needs to keep a cool head. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Very quick thinking there. Could reduce the deficit, and he does. There was hope for them despite the adversity they suffered earlier. Well, the ball is rolling once more. Football Friends still behind, but they're making this a contest. And Bennett has it. Nice looking pass. And snuffing out the danger. On to Barbosa. 20 minutes to go. Now, room to roam on the wing for the old boys. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Using space on the opposite flank now. And there's the feed into the box. Well, that was the chance to extend their lead.
Well, that's a waste, really. He's got to hit the target there.
Kutcher. Good weight on that pass. Delivered into the area here. Well, catching it sweetly, but not quite the accuracy he was looking for.
Well, it's always a difficult technique on the volley, but I think that's a massive chance he should score from.
Kimura. Well, not quite the cross he was hoping for. And Bamba with it. Sila. Now, real attacking intent shown by the old boys. And he's in an offside position. 10 minutes left for play. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Shaw. Well, keeping the ball in this manner can be very effective. Rosicki. Now with Barbosa. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. And unable to keep possession. Barbosa. Really well positioned. Could be a chance to break here. And offside it is. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Not messing around with that clearance. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any...